S&P 500 daily forecast for May 12th by FX Empire. The S&P 500, as you can see, did pull back slightly from the 2080 level, but really at this point in time, it's only a matter of time before the market then breaks out to the upside. A break above 2080 should send us looking for 2100, and a move above there becomes more of a buy and hold situation. We have absolutely no interest in selling. The 2040 level below should be supportive.